Hi, today I'm going to show you how to remotely access our PC on the Samsung TV with the new feature Personal Computer Remote PC Access. Here we can see the first option, Remote PC. With the help of this, we can access our office laptop, office PC at home. I will just show you. Laptop should be connected to the internet. In the internet settings panel, there is a properties option. Just select on this. Here we can find the IP setting address. This is the IP setting address. We can see here IPv4 address, which is 192.168.43.180. This address here, as we can see in the TV, if you go to the remote PC option, the first thing, PC or profile, here it will ask for the address. Here we need to type that IP address, IPv4 address from the laptop. And this is the user name and password of the laptop. Once we enter the username and password, here in the laptop again, we have to come to the search panel. In the search panel, we can find Allow Remote Access. We can see this Allow Remote Access to your computer. Now here it is minimized. Here there are two options. Don't allow remote connections to this computer. Allow remote connections to this computer. Here we need to allow. Then OK. Then again enter OK. Now in the TV, we have to select connect. Once we select connect, so TV is accessing the PC remotely. And it's getting connected. So by connecting a wireless keyboard and mouse, see, as we can see here, now the laptop is not working here. The whole screen is on the TV. So by connecting a wireless keyboard and mouse on the TV, we can use our TV as a PC. Thank you.